In the soccer world, América announced Alejandro Zendejas renewed his contract with the Liga MX club on Monday. Now, no specific details of the contract were publicly released, but we do know the 26-year-old will extend his stay with América. Zendejas has been a member of the club since the 2022 Clausura tournament. During his time with América so far, he has scored 30 goals and has won two Liga MX titles with América. Zendejas and América are back in action on Friday night against Querétaro.